Hey guys, I'm gonna do a video for you and I hope you enjoy it. Okay? Okay. Yes, my hair is like super curly. Go figure. Okay. So I'm just gonna separate it. Now when my hair is curly, it's super curly. So I kind of brushed it a little bit so it's not as curly. I'm just gonna put this on top of my head. Use a clippy to hold it. I don't know if y'all can see or not. Hope that's better. Way up here. I'm gonna use a ponytail holder and just add a ponytail right here. It's gonna be very much on the side, so yeah. As you can see, I mean literally it's on the side. I mean like really on the side. Okay. After that, well, the things you'll need, of course, bobby pins, ponytail holders, and, like, if you want to do the little side thing right here that I do with my hair, you'll need a snap or some bobby pins, hairspray, and maybe a little bit of mousse or something, but, I'm going to try to do it without product for the video, but I'm sure you guys will know when you need hairspray and stuff, so... Alright, first off, I'm going to take a good bit of this hair away. I'm sorry, my hair is super curly and it's like not wanting to cooperate. I'm telling you, my hair has a mind of its own. Okay, separated in two, I'm going to twist this one just around my other ponytail. So it's gonna look really weird at first. Ooh. I gotta redo it. Hang on. Okay. Take the smallest piece you have separated and just twist it around that. I mean, literally, look. I mean, it's sticking out from my head. And then you're just going to pin on the side. I mean, see? Yeah, that's hot right there. And then this part's where I usually just put mousse down it like this and spray it with hairspray. But you separate it in pieces and start to roll up. And I usually do my little circle about that big. So you just keep rolling. And my hair, I'm sorry, is very frizzy because whenever my hair is curly, it is frizzy. Now, you can pretty much do these however you want. Just position them around it the way you want them. And pin. But the hair we wrapped around the ponytail is to give it a little bit of balance, if you get what I mean. And like, yeah, anyways. And just keep rolling your hair in pieces. You can do them small or as big as you want them. I'm just positioning it around the base of my ponytail. And like I said, just keep rolling. And it don't matter how you roll, you can't even leave it to where it's like this right here. With a circle on it, you know, showing. Get the inside of it showing. And plus, there's going to be a lot more hair added to this once we're through with the whole hairstyle. It's going to have a lot of hair that was added to it. So. Alright. And it may fall, so you may have to just pin it. Okay. Now, I'm going to get my gorgeous mirror and check it out. Going down. Okay. This is actually a very easy hairstyle. Okay. This part, you're going to separate this top piece in three. If you're going to do the side swoop thingy, this thing. One. I'm telling you guys, my hair is so frizzy. Alright, two. So we have three separate pieces. I'm gonna just get this out of the way with my little snap. That's so funny looking. And then this, and I'll just put up with my clippy. Just to get it out of the way. Alright, now this part, if you can see what I'm doing, I'm going to add the poof right here. My poof right there. I don't know if you can see it. There's my poof. Oh, and I have been doing beauty, like studying beauty and beauty products. Okay, do you see the ridges? The ridges are supposed to go under the hair, and the flat part is supposed to go on the top of your hair. That makes it to where it holds it down. I just found that out. Like, beauty school teaches you a lot. But yeah, I learned that. I've been telling everybody around my church about that, and they're like, oh my gosh, we've been using bobby pins for years and never heard that. But yeah, see, like, this bobby pin has the ridges on one side. It's got to go like that with the smooth part out from your hair. And there goes that piece. I'll have to fix that in a minute. Okay. Oh, I don't like that showing. I'm just going to in that. Okay, now the rest of this right here, we're just going to add around it. So, let me. Ooh, I'm dropping stuff. Keep separating. Mm-hmm. I'm all in the camera. Well, that was great, wasn't it? Okay. Okay, now, first of all, we're going to do the back part right here. Okay, this part is some kind of tricky for people. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to roll under and up like this. Under, under. And you may have to redo this a couple times. Now what I do, I use little bobby pins. And I go into the inside and pin to make it stay. So can you, I don't know if y'all can see that. And of course you're going to have to spray it really good probably. But the back poof kind of makes a base for it. Okay. And now, I hope y'all can understand that, that it's like, yeah. Okay, and then I leave, of course, some hair down because I like to curl it. But it don't look great, but you have to practice, of course, with the top thing right here. But somebody asked me to do a side do or whatever, but I'm gonna go around so you guys can see. This part right here, I would just spray, and if you have a really little pen or something, you can just slide it in there with it. But there you go. Now these parts I would usually just curl. That's the style. Hope you enjoy it.